different track to Qatar, obviously in the day, hopefully in the dry.
Yes, hopefully normal weekend. We want to work and then arrive to the race at 100%. We've been in many tracks. I feel strong in each track, so I hope here I can feel it again and give our best. I think we have the chance still to do an incredible race, and we're going to try it.
In the last 2 years, our speed, it was interesting, quite good. We never fight for the victory, but we was quite close. So every year can be different, and the tires are a little bit different. We start in a really good way in Qatar, so confident, and we have to wait and to see the condition. Every time here is difficult for everybody because it's very dirty, and it's difficult to work before to arrive in the race. And looks Saturday can be wet, so let's see how will be the race and try to adapt in the best way, like in Qatar.
I like this track. The layout is very interesting, and also is funny to ride with the MotoGP. From 2014, I did always good races. But like the other guys says, we need to understand the condition of the track, because last year was very difficult. The track was very dirty from Friday. And after we had also bad weather, so we hope for better condition for try to work in a better way.
Yeah, since I arrived first year here 2014, I feel really good with the track. Like the other riders say, it changed quite a lot from Friday to Sunday because the grip of the track improved step by step every session. But we will see the weather, because also the forecast is not the best one. And that's it. We will try to work well, find the best setup, and find especially a good pace for Sunday.